One of President Obama's goals, reducing dropout rates. Just a few years ago, a college prep school opened locally with the goal of saving kids with uncertain futures. KMBC 9's Maria Antonia shows us they have one great reason to celebrate this week. Maria?
Cristo Rey is a Kansas City school that takes in at-risk students. Right now it has 265 9th, 10th, and 11th graders, including a 16-year-old who has just been accepted into a summer program at Harvard.
It was just really exciting because it's like, this is Harvard. I worked so hard.
In fact, it's at a computer in St. Luke's nursing staff office where we found Peace Tular at work. She wants to study medicine.
I don't have a 4.0, but I'm in honors class, and I worked my butt off to get there.
She's among the Cristo Rey students, beating the odds with educators who help find their career interests, then put them to work in places that offer a glimpse into that profession.
I don't think it was a mistake that Peace is now tracking for the medical program at Harvard as a junior and working at St. Luke's Hospital. And that's the formula. It's the caring adults in their lives through school and through the work, like what's happening here at St. Luke's.
Peace is one of 10 children. Her family escaped violence in Liberia. She'll take classes at Harvard this summer, earn college credit. They'll miss her at St. Luke's.
She's come into this office as a student in high school and outperforms some of the adults who work in this office. I've already asked her to work, she was going to come this summer, but now I think Harvard beat me.
Great things are bound to happen to students who want it and who are going to go after it.
Not only is Peace considered one of Cristo Rey's success stories, the school considers just about every student a success because it says there are very few dropouts or transfers. We're in Kansas City. Back to you.
Maria Antonia, thank you very much. Peace starts the Harvard program on June 20th. There are scholarship options for her, but that still leaves the cost of room and board. Cristo Rey is hoping for some help covering that. We've posted the school's website on ours. Go to KMBC.com.